If a girl goes out with a bunch of men, she's a hoe, but when a guy goes out with a bunch of women...
The answer is called broken sexual selection. If a man does it, it doesn't apply to us. The reason being is that women hold sexual rights over the environment. Every species on this planet, they decide who, where, how many partners, and what they want to do, and men aren't obligated to expect sex in any capacity. However, that's why we're not hoes. If we sleep with more people, it's not a sign of deficiency in us, it's a sign of broken sexual selection in women. That makes it your fault. If you do not have the power of sexual selection, then you are somehow being coerced, and that's called rape. So, yes, that is why women are treated as such and judged as such if they have multiple sexual partners, and men are in fact not, because we don't have any control over that. We sleep with who we're allowed to, and you sleep with who you want to. There's a difference. Take care.
God damn.